caught up on this morning's top stories here on Daybreak. Indianapolis police say three people were shot last night just west of the zoo, and one has died. It happened just before 11 in a home on Warman Avenue. All three people were taken to the hospital. One man was pronounced dead. The other two people are in critical condition. No arrests have been announced. Police are looking